Hello everyone! Welcome back to some more Shadow Tactics. We move on to Mission 3. Mugen takes Yuki to Imai Town, where she must steal important documents that will shed light on the origins of the illegal weapons transport. Alright, so Mugen and her, okay.
Not a bad place you have here.
Come. Look at this. Our investigations show that the transport passed through the town of Imai before it entered the Nakasendo route.
Guess you can't just question the local lord. Find out who's behind this?
I fear it is not that simple. Lord Yabu rules this area. A powerful daimyo who's shown little love for the shogun since the end of the war.
Could be your Kage-sama. Want me to go to Imai town? Must be cold there this time of year.
I will handle this one myself. Please tell Yuki-chan to come and see me.
No need. She's already at the door.
Is she now?
I wasn't listening. I swear!
Easy, Yuki-chan. Hayato-san, talk to the man outside. He will give you your first payment.
Huh. See you.
Where is he going? Can't I go with him?
I would rather have you here with me, Yuki-chan. Your expertise will no doubt be useful on this mission.
Huh? What mission?
A small theft. If you handle it well, you will be welcomed into our group. And I will ask Hayato-san if he will consider teaching you.
Oh. Really? Then I will show you my best master samurai.
As you should. Now, let me tell you the plan.
Soldiers. They're not from here.
Agreed. I doubt they belong to the city watch. Now, remember what we have come here to do.
Break into the district office, find the important man, and steal papers from him.
Very good. I suspect you will have to do some pickpocketing before this is done. Also, take this. I asked Hayato-san to make it for you.
That's a hookshot. Oh, thank you, Master Samurai.
Now, let us begin. The district office is just ahead. We should avoid the main streets. I want you to be my scout. Stick to the rooftops. I will follow down below. If there is trouble, you can warn me ahead of time.
Hi, Master Samurai.
Meet me at the sake brewery when you are done. Now, let us begin.
So she takes the high road, he takes the low. If an enemy follows your footprints, you can climb ladders that go through buildings to cut off your tracks. Okay. Good thing to know that the AI recognizes footprints.
Master Samurai? Master Samurai? Oh, no. Oh, you ran too fast. Stupid. Oh, find him before he gets angry. Oh, now, stupid.
So you have to make it to him? I guess so, because we only have her to control. Moving through snow leaves footprints that fade after a short time. Enemies will follow your tracks until they find you or reach a dead end. So we can also use that to lure people.
Footprints. Little traitors. Like arrows pointing at you.
That's exactly what they are, yes.
Snow.
I mean, I guess we can just place a trap.
Cloth bird's voice.
That's not gonna work.
No one will miss it, yes?
It's freezing.
Is placing a trap take us out of stealth? No. Okay, so we're still crouched.
Nasty surprise.
Even when that happens. Okay.
What lovely tune.
Who's making noise?
Yes, come over here, God. Oh, look at that. You just got, I don't even know if it's something sharp in the face.
Who needs help?
Yeah, regroup with Mugen. Okay. So I'm assuming we could probably climb across that rope from rooftop to rooftop. We have a hook shot. Where's the way we can get up? Right over there. Do you look down this way? Ooh, you do. Whoop. We're fine. Crouch!
Who made those footprints? Where are
I'll stay down.
You went after the wrong footprints, friend. Can I climb up again? Probably not. Let's quick save. Okay. I don't think he's close enough to be heard.
Something. Someone sneaking around.
Stick and.
I did not want to place the trap. No, I want you to. There we go. Probably jump up here, go on the rooftop. Because we can jump from rooftop. Yeah, there we go.
You lost him. Stupid, stupid, stupid.
You're fine. Don't worry. Don't think we should kill that guard. Huh? Yep. Alright, cool.
It's freezing.
I thought you may be able to do that with these.
Maybe now this way.
Walk across this one.
Oh, please let him be this way.
Head for the market when the wagon's fully loaded.
Yes, my lord.
All right.
Make haste, or the sake won't deliver itself.
Master Samurai.
There you are. You had me worried there, young woman.
Sorry. Am I in trouble?
We will see. Tell me, what did you find out?
Man with the papers. He is at that big house, like you said. He has lots of big, mean samurai with him.
We will worry about them later. First, we need to get inside the compound.
Hi. I found two ways inside. One at the north wall. And one at the south wall. But they are both locked.
For every lock, there is a key. Can you think of anyone who might have it?
Yes. There was another mean samurai. He has a key that wants to be stolen.
You must climb inside, steal that key, and let me in. After that, we will regroup and discuss further plans.
Hi, Master Samurai.
So now we gotta get him over there as well. Looks like he's got to go out this way. Do we clear the path with her, or do we clear the path with him? Let's make tracks so that this guy will investigate and we'll kill him inside here.
Huh? footprints.
What is that?
Stick and stab.
Okay, you're dead.
Samurai, I can defeat one in a duel, but two will overpower me. Keep your distance, Yuki-chan. Do not attack them at close range.
Hi.
Like, what if I just place this trap?
Nasty surprise. Cut some. Wake up, little June.
Are they susceptible to traps?
Who hides in the shadows? The wind trying to trick me.
Okay. You will not fall for this.
No one will miss it.
I wonder if I can place it. Does it have a noise rating? That noise range is probably when it's loose, right? Does that noise when we set it up? Like, can I set it up at his feet and then it just kills him? Hold on, we're gonna quick save. And I need to test this. Or we can just kill him. Oh, okay, nope. Nope, that doesn't work. I know, he said you can't take him out in close range, but I thought that meant if they see you. So you can't even stealth kill them either, at least not with her. And I can't place the trap if we go into kill range. Oh wait, but if you hold LT...
No, please!
Alright, well...
Don't step in this box.
He has a gun too?
Sensei!
And it also looked like the trap went off, but it didn't kill him. Okay. Because it looks like he just kicked it. Alright. Just doing testing. Now I know the traps don't seem to work either. Dangerous and hard to kill. Like Straw Hats, they're resistant to lures and distractions. They investigate threats with brutal efficiency. You can kill them with a melee attack. Anyone else will die if they... Oh, well, okay. I guess I could just read this first. Okay, so we do not want to deal with him. We could climb the rooftop? Maybe not. I don't see a hook. So basically, we can't go this way with her. Because we'll need to kill that guy. Well, maybe we can sneak around him. But, like, Mugen could just handle him himself. Or do we need to go that way? No, here we go. There's a hook up here. We'll leave her over here.
We are strong.
Let's go deal with that samurai. They do have like a quick little duel. Let's see, so that way would be blocked. No way up either. We have a dude there, and we have a dude there. Then we have two straw hats.
Have a fine brew. The bait is placed.
Because I don't think that... Does that do
it's see? Freezing. What's that?
Oh, have a drink,
sake.
Friend. None can resist this offer.
Could get...
Die!
You need to hurry up? Okay, yeah, that's not gonna work. It's not gonna work.
Crawling through the
chicken.
Kill you, Taylor!
Just a flesh wound.
Let's just die.
Nope.
Maybe kill a couple people on the way out.
The end was swift.
Wait, really? There we go. I want to die.
My shogun, forgive me.
But that was exceptionally kind of easy, considering. Like, I thought they would call the guards on us. Okay, so this dude's view. Yeah, we could just whistle with Yuki.
Back to Kuri. I think all these men serve Kage-sama.
Who is Kage-sama? Is he a shadow?
It is a name, Yuki-chan. Meant to scare people and destroy their faith in the Shogun. Stay vigilant now, and we might face him soon enough.
Yes, Master Samurai.
Of course, you're gonna be looking over there.
Shame to give this away.
All right, let's see if we can get this guard first. Because we kill that guard, then we can kill that guy for free, then we can kill that guy.
I will reclaim.
Die!
Duty demanded your death.
Because now he's not going to be over here to watch this dude. So we'll wait for this guy to pass, because none of these guys are looking this way. Yeah. So now we'll kill this guy. Let's quick save.
Swift. Duty demanded your death.
We can do the special attack for those guys. There's no other nearby guards. I wonder if the people will hear it though. What's the noise radius? 6? That could be close. That definitely could be close, but we'll try it out. Nope, we're fine.
My most deadly.
Alright. Okay, so what's next? Let's see, we need to get this guy. Well, how are we gonna infiltrate this place? Do you wanna unlock that gate? We have one guard at the door. One guard there. It could be easy to take out. That guy who goes off on his own. Oh, wait.
It will be arranged.
Okay. So we will want to start by killing this guy. And then go down the line, kill that guy. Then kill that guy, then kill that guy. And then this area will be safe from Mugen. But we're going to need Yuki to do that, I think. Because she needs to climb on the rooftops. Yeah, I think that's how we're going to do this. Can we get Mugen over there? To get him over there, you'd have to take him through this little checkpoint. Wait, where are we? I'm losing myself here. Okay. So we need to go out here. Oh, we could just sneak through the bushes. We don't actually need to kill these guys. I don't think, because like, hold on. Yeah, we can just, well, hold on. The cart was kind of, oh, we can use the cart to, well, no, we can probably just run across that. Get into these bushes, then keep crawling, and we can kind of position them right there. Yeah. I think that's the plan, everyone.
Oh, it's freezing.
Wait. Oh, the plot thickens. And they are not going to investigate the sake, right? Okay, so let's get...
I have bandages ready. Allure.
Quick save. We're not going to kill a peasant. So you need to get on that rooftop, and then we'll just stealth kill that guy from above. Okay, and now she... Is there a climb space over here? There is. Okay, so we want to go over there. So we want to get... I think we want to get back up on this rooftop with her. And want to go this way. And then jump down over here.
You can come through.
Okay. Okay, so let's clear this area out before we move you again. What are you doing, cart? Traveling in a circle? We're not going to be able to get on top of this building to jump kill that guy. But we don't really need to. Eh, we can use the kill. Woo! Okay, I did not see that guy. We're right.
Stick and stab.
Might as well clear the entire area.
Stick and stab.
Okay, now we get on top of these buildings. And now we work our way down. Hopefully we can jump. I did not see that dude. Is there a guard over here? I guess we can try that view thing, right? So no one sees that. Okay, so this is safe.
Stick and stab.
That's a very handy tool to have, that view marker. I probably need to use that more. I'm not a very cautious player. I probably should be in this type of game.
Preparations
looking for
underway.
More guards.
I will report to you once it is done.
So I don't think it... Well, actually, we can maybe just kill this. How far can we kill? Oh, okay. Do we have time? Oh, yeah. Yeah. Okay, so when they start walking away from each other, we're going to kill this dude. We drag him into those bushes on the left. Oh, or I guess we just kill this guy and do that.
I'll stay down.
Who left those tracks?
Shit.
Don't.
We're fine.
Stick and stab.
Okay. So those guards are dead. Now we want to kill that guy because he's watching that. Oh, no. So these two are watching each other. And that guy's watching him. So we have two people watching that guy. So we're gonna do some luring here. We'll lure this dude first. I enjoy these types of games, like Hitman. I really enjoyed Hitman that came out last year.
This wagon delivers sake to the northern market.
He wants to go where we're going. Maybe jump inside.
Good thinking.
Really? Alright, so you want to place the trap over here so no one sees the trap. Then we'll whistle this dude over.
Wake up, little June.
Who hides in the shadow?
So he'll die out of sight of everybody. I guess we could have just killed him,
got
like
you.
Melee. But that's cooler. When this guy comes to talk to the guard, he stops looking around. I think that's our opportunity. Can she climb across the rope? No?
Lovely tune.
Okay, so...
So cold.
Oh, cut some birds. Wake up, little trap. Tony, wake up, little... Don't step in the spider's nest.
Who goes there? You won't escape!
Shit. Okay.
You shouldn't be here.
So when this, when the guard on the left is distracted, I'm trying to pull the guy on the right out of his field of view, get him killed. The conversation may not be long enough, though. That's the idea.
Damn snow.
We could also just use that cart and kill this guy.
Something? Someone sneaking around?
Oh, shit.
I know you're here!
That works too.
And stab.
That was actually my plan all along. I had you all going there though, huh? I had came up with this like elaborate plan, but I was, it was really just a quick lure. I totally remembered about the footsteps. Jeez. Come on, what do you think I am? Some noob? Alright, all these outside guards are killed. So, what is this? Does this take us into the compound? Is that what they were talking about? Like, we don't really need her to do that. Probably Mugen. If anything.
Who needs help?
You know what? While I see where this goes, let's just hide that card for a bit and we'll do this. Bring Mugen up here.
Where is he?
We're fine, we're fine.
Damn snow.
What? Who made those footprints? Someone. Those tracks are furrow.
I cannot leave my.
This business comes naturally to you, Yuki-chan.
Woo.
Have you always been a thief?
I was alone for a time. Others came. They taught me how to see things, you know?
I must have imagined it.
Things that want to be taken. Is that a problem?
Your origins don't bother me. What matters is how you use the talents that have been given to you. Forgive me.
Oh, now we can use that distraction to get this guy up here. Cool.
The gate is locked, as expected. Are you ready, Yuki-chan?
Yes.
Nobody here.
Locks have keys. Keys, like...
Who left those tracks?
Oh, this was just another... This is probably just another way for us to get across the level to where we just started at. I don't need to kill you. Because now it looks like he's going actually way back down here. Okay. So where we entered was the end of the journey. Alright.
Shouldn't be here.
Well, we kind of have
snow
to hang out there for now.
Its own beauty.
Something...
Hey, how about you come over here? Because I have nothing to do. Do you see my tracks?
Huh. Must have fled.
Oh, yes. Yes.
Okay. Oh. Probably shouldn't pop out when there's a person right next to the guard. Also, I don't think I can exit. I don't have that option, so probably it stops. Anyone has a view up there.
This matter troubles me greatly.
It will be to your satisfaction.
Look!
Certain icons over character's head show that they are carrying a stealable item. Get close and press A to steal the item. You can also get them for the item from the corpse.
Big, shiny icicles.
Oh.
Oh, they want to fall on the samurai's head.
Yes, they do. How do I? Okay.
Oh, so cold.
What's that?
Oh, it's nothing.
Uh-oh.
That all coiled up like a snake.
Don't try to run.
No! No! I just want to kill you. I'm placing
we
the trap.
Search the area.
I wanted to kill him, but I was placing the trap. Damn it. Whoa, this is my last quick save? Really? Okay, so now we are back on the rooftop. So we know that this dude will see us kill the samurai. Will anyone see us kill that guy? This dude will.
Can we trust him?
My lord.
Well, that's okay, because all we gotta do is whistle, and we'll draw this dude, like, closer to the rooftop, and we can, like, stealth kill him. I think that should work.
Lovely Wait. Tune.
After she
can
leaves.
Can we trust him? We better make further inquiries.
I will report to you once it is done.
I wonder if this is gonna reach.
Who is this?
I will not be distracted.
At least, yeah, because that guy's not going to be distracted.
Nah, the path is blocked.
Okay, so we cannot stuff him in a door, though, so... That kind of means we have to...
Stick and stab.
I could have done non-lethal, but I can't afford to just stay here and continually, Ooh, I wonder if I could have just dropped him in the bushes. Well...
That must be handled immediately!
It will be to
Too
your
late now.
Satisfaction.
Alright, so now we can kill that samurai. Listen, man, you know, she's on the wrong rooftop at the wrong time, you know? So now we should be able to kill this guy. Let's quick save it. Without anyone seeing.
The wind plays tricks on me.
Okay. And she maintains
there
a low profile when carrying.
Quick, yes. Open the gate before Master Samurai gets worried.
Okay.
Bam! All done. Yes.
Impressive. I see why Hayato-san saw potential in you.
Thank you.
Let us regroup and discuss our next approach. Forgive me.
Chilly.
Very well. Remember, the official is well protected. We are no match for this many bodyguards, so we must find a way to distract them.
I saw two big wooden towers when I was here before. Maybe you can break one of them. It will make lots of noise, and the man with the papers will send his samurai to see what's wrong.
An unusual strategy. I am tempted to try it out. When I do, you will have plenty of time to steal the documents from our target.
Okay.
Yes. And then we leave, right? Let's hide in that wagon. It'll carry us out of here. The man with the papers. He's bad, right? Maybe I should hurt him.
No, you must do him no harm. The Shogun will not tolerate the killing of a high-ranking official. Not until we have solid proof.
Understood.
Okay. Well, so knock him out.
Ready, Yuki-chan?
Ready.
Maybe. Okay, so we need to get Yuki positioned on this rooftop nearby where we're going to steal the guy. The guy's documents. And his path just takes him up and down here, right? Alright, let's get her in a good position and then we'll work with Mugen. Maybe easy. Oh no, we can just climb up there. As long as we are crouching, they can't see us.
It will be to your satisfaction.
I wonder if the distraction will just get rid of the samurai, or will it get rid of all these guards as well? Because if not, then we need to kill these guards. That's going to be kind of hard, the way they're positioned.
This matter troubles me greatly.
Before I worry about that, I think we just need to see what the distraction will do. Is there a bush over here? No.
It's freezing.
There's a samurai over there. I mean, this is a safe-ish spot for now, I guess.
Cut some
breeze. The winds fight today.
Okay. So we either have that tower or this one way over here. Snow. I'm guessing the one closest to us would be the easiest one to do.
Bring me the wounded.
Nasty wind.
Alright, new plan with Yuki. We kill that guard up on the rooftop.
This matter troubles me greatly.
I will report to you once it is done.
Does anyone see behind him? Okay, cool. Does anyone else come on the rooftop? Like that one lady does. Because they're about to have a bad day. Wait. This guy briefly had his spots. I think we're going to be okay. Only when he's walking back.
Stick and stab.
Yeah, alright, we're fine. Can we hide you in one of these buildings? Eh, it doesn't matter. Anyone else we should take care of, since we're up here? Could jump over here. Actually, we may be in a better position, since we're over here anyway.
Can we trust him? We better make further inquiries.
We could hide in one of these bushes. Let's do another view marker.
Them. Crawling through the thicket.
No, that's the trap. You gotta kill.
Kill this helot.
Oh no! Don't laugh.
Don't try to hide.
All right. So just retraced our steps here. Just killed this guard on the rooftop.
Snow.
I probably
in the
ended
armor.
Up editing that out of the video because it's something that we already saw. Now let's just move up with Mugen before I do anything else with Yuki. Actually, I think I may just kill this dude with Yuki.
It's freezing.
Because no one has sight? Except for you? Wait. But it looks like he doesn't actually see the guard, though. The straw hat, because it looks like he's in a blind spot.
Our preparations underway.
I could be wrong, but that's what it looks like. I will report to you once it is done. We're going to test this out. Okay, yeah, we're cool. So we get rid of you. Now, fortunately, he is being watched by two different people. That guy's being watched. I wonder if we can lure the guard that's moving. Is anyone seeing that? Okay. So we could use Snow, Sake, but we don't need to. Beauty. We can just wait. Okay, that's fine. We can just create footprints. And this guy will investigate them.
Footprints.
Wait. Oh shit.
Crawling through the thicket? I will find.
Okay, so that guy actually can see. Whew, okay, we caught him right in the blind spot. All right, quick save. And now we can lure. Maybe we need sound.
Chili.
We need Yuki's whistle for this.
Cut bird's voice.
Someone there. You cannot
stick and stab.
Okay. Next. So this guard right here is out of his view range. This guy obviously is looking right at him. This dude is looking at that guy. But no one is looking at this guy. Well, except for you. But we can kill that guy. Okay.
My task is clear.
We need to start from the opposite side and clear them all out. Maybe we don't have to kill them all, but I'm going to kill them to make this easier. So we are going to need Yuki to move back around.
We better make further inquiries.
It will be to your satisfaction.
Okay, so we're going to kill this guy. And then we can kill the patrol guard. And we can just draw him over here with footprints.
What? Who made those footprints? Who left those tracks? What's
that? Stick and stab.
Because then we can lure this guy with a whistle into these bushes out of the sight range of the other two.
Wake up, little Jew.
What was that? It's like there's a bird in that bush. You should check it out.
It's still here.
Check it out! Oh,
stick and stab.
Killer all along. Now you two. Okay, so we make footprints for this guy to see. Oh, you won't see him unless it's in the green. No problem.
Something.
What
is
that? That's weird.
Come forward.
No, no knife. Pick up, little knife. Stick and stab.
And then you.
Stick and stab.
Okay, now the area is clear. Oh no, no, we still have you. Well, you should be pretty easy to take care of. What's your view range? Okay. Oh, we can just like whistle for this dude.
Cloth, wake up, little trap.
Yeah, that's a trap. We haven't done that for a bit.
But wake up, little June.
Who's making noise?
And there's birds everywhere. You should watch out for the ground, though. The snow hides a bunch of... Oh, too late.
Forgot you.
Okay, quick save. Now, the way is clear, Mugen. You just run around, buddy.
The tower's supports are no match for my blade. If our plan works, the official will send his guards to investigate.
Alright, now. Anyone else we want to clear out before we get things started? Because we need to get into the cart, right? Okay. Oh, man.
Are preparations underway?
It will be arranged.
Let's do the thing. And we will see what happens. My phone just rang.
Lovely.
All right, Mugen.
A fine day to face death.
What is going on? Go! Investigate, all of you!
This will keep them away for a while. Be careful, Yuki-chan.
Yes. Steal the papers. Don't be seen. Don't hurt the bad man.
Shit. So the guards are still going to be here.
Oh, you cannot fool.
The time has come.
There are shots of men here!
Die!
Shit! There's Saw's footprints!
Just a flesh wound.
Just drop the body! We can't kill Samurai with his special ability.
Attack on sight! What are we looking for? Ha! We're not hunting ghosts! Keep your eyes open!
Where did they go?
Huh. Oh, the brush will not protect you!
You died with honor.
That's right.
Certain you saw some famished.
You see them. Ooh, boy.
You can't see vanished.
Ready.
Damn, I should have taken care of some of these guards before.
That must
we got
be handled
things.
Immediately.
I will report to you once it is done. I will be patient.
Are we going?
I must be vigilant.
Maybe we should try and kill these samurai. I don't know if they're ever going to come back. But since they're over here, we should try and kill them. So yeah, there was a toolkit that said... special attack move can't kill samurai, the, you know, the one hit KO that can kill somebody in AoE. So that was not an option, in case you're wondering.
Oh, so exciting.
Alright, so that samurai is dead.
Glory awaits.
Would he... Oh boy. How to even start this one? Maybe whistle to get that guy out of the view range.
Is it a puzzle?
It is a puzzle, Yuki.
Are preparations underway?
It will be arranged.
Yeah, let's... Well, you can also see the footprints, too. We need to wait for those guys to walk away so they don't.
It's freezing. Hmm? Someone sneaking around? I know.
Stick and stab.
Okay.
Can we trust him?
We better make fun. And this dude, he walks on his own over here, right? Shit, so we need to still take care of that guy. How far does your eye see? Okay, I got it. We're gonna chain a couple of things together here.
Can we trust him?
It will be
nasty surprise.
Satisfaction.
Claw Bird's voice.
What? Tracks.
Nothing important. Oh. Okay, yeah. Okay. I was not accounting for him seeing tracks. Oh, wait. Did you respond to...
Who's making that noise?
Don't kill them, stupid.
Alright, so he's also resistant to that stuff. That's fine. This was not part of the plan to lure him over here. We're gonna lure this guard over here by him seeing the tracks, and then we're gonna whistle, and then he's gonna walk into the trap.
Must be handled.
We are
under
attack.
Done, my lord. That's not good.
No one. Cat's paw. Ooh, so sharp.
Well.
Stick and stab.
It works. So now these two will be alone over here. But there's still that dude. Like the guy walking with him.
This matter troubles me greatly.
I will see it done, my lord.
But he does get separated here, right?
Those tracks do not belong here.
I cannot leave my post.
That's where we steal it. Okay. We're gonna have to wait for one more rotation. But we steal it when he is standing right here, looking that way. That's when we do it.
Are preparations underway?
I will report to you once it is done.
Kinda quick on here.
Are preparations underway?
It will be arranged.
Ha! Yes, you did it. Now leave quickly.
Well done, Yuki-chan. Now, let us make haste and meet at the wagon. It will carry us out of danger.
All right. We did the thing. Now we just gotta get to that wagon.
This matter troubles me greatly.
We're not out of here yet.
It will be arranged.
Alright, so we can pop out that side.
Can we trust him? We better make further inquiries.
I will report to you once it is done.
I mean, can we just sneak in there without killing any more people? Like, this guy has to die, though. Mugen can't climb on buildings unless there's a ladder. Oh, but he can enter this door, though. And it looks like... It looks like we can just go into this, yeah, I think we can just go in when this guy starts walking back up the path. Oh, well, not with these two around.
That must be handled immediately.
Now we can.
I will see it done, my lord.
Okay, cool.
Cut some
patience
noises.
Is the greatest weapon. So I have bandages ready.
These things go down. Let's heal up.
Who made those?
Death will claim no one today.
Oh,
hiding in there, huh?
Oh, yes.
No, you.
Yes. Ow! No!
No! Why would you look at the
you there? If you find
they found the footprints. Ugh. Okay. That's fine. That's fine. We'll just get Mugen over there as well, and then we'll both hop in, and we'll be okay. God, stupid footprints.
That must be handled immediately.
It will be to your satisfaction. Snow creates its own illusion. So are they wounded enough? Death will claim no one today.
Adventure.
A fine display of the thieving arts, amongst other things.
Oh, thank you, Master Samurai.
I think Hayato-san will be glad to have such a talented student.
Can I ask you a question?
Go ahead.
You're not like other samurai, are you?
Is that your idea of a compliment?
Yes?
Then I will take it as such. Now, let us return to the meeting place and examine these documents.
Hi, Master Samurai.
Yes! Let's see. Kill all samurai. Don't destroy the wooden towers. Oh. And don't kill anyone inside the compound? How? Because knocking them out only lasts for so long, that would be insane. Wow, don't kill anyone inside the compound. Oh, okay, so there's gonna be three per row. Alright, that's fine too. We will hit Mount Suru in the next episode. Thanks for watching, everybody. Take care.